Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 26th. The Canvasser Gifted to Testify. Serving the Lord with all humility of mind and with many tears and temptations which befell me by the lying in wait of the Jews, and how I kept back nothing that was profitable unto you, but have shewed you, and have taught you publicly, and from house to house. Acts 20, verses 19 and 20. From the light which God has given me, there is much responsibility resting upon the canvassers. They should go to their work prepared to explain the scriptures, and nothing should be said or done to bind their hands. If they put their trust in the Lord as they travel from place to place, the angels of God will be round about them, giving them words to speak, which will bring light and hope and courage to many souls. Were it not for the work of the canvassers, many would never hear the truth. Of all the gifts which God has given to men, none is more noble or a greater blessing than the gift of speech, if it is sanctified by the Holy Spirit. It is with the tongue we convince and persuade, with it we offer prayer and praise to God, and with it we convey rich thoughts of the Redeemer's love. By this work, the confessor can scatter the seeds of truth, causing the light from the Word of God to shine into many minds. I sincerely hope that no mind will receive the impression that it belittles a minister of the gospel to canvass. Hear the Apostle Paul's testimony. Ye know from the first day that I came into Asia, after what manner I have been with you at all seasons, serving the Lord with all humility of mind, and with many tears and temptations, which befell me by the lying in wait of the Jews, and how I kept back nothing that was profitable unto you, but have showed you, and have taught you publicly, and from house to house, testifying both to the Jews and also to the Greeks, repentance toward God and faith toward our Lord Jesus Christ. Acts 20, verses 18 to 21. The eloquent Paul, to whom God manifested himself in a remarkable manner, went from house to house with all humility of mind and with many tears and temptations. Gifted through the Spirit, July 26th.